Queen and I thank you for your loyal and dutiful address and its words of cordial welcome. It is a great pleasure to us to visit Gateshead on the occasion of opening the new bridge which so nobly spans the River Tyne and forms another great highway between the two counties. I'm happy to recall the visit paid to the ancient town of Gateshead by my dear father when he opened the King Edward VII Bridge. The similar ceremony which we are today performing forges a fresh link in the chain associating my family with the Tyneside town. I warmly congratulate you on joining with your neighbors to erect the new bridge. It is a worthy testimony to the energy and foresight which enabled the Tyneside towns to take their full and honorable share in the industrial development of Great Britain. I have noted with deep solicitude how many formerly prosperous industries have been and are still passing through times of depression. It is therefore all the more gratifying to know that much as your town has suffered, you've shown your enlightened public spirit in proceeding with this great civic enterprise. Those who have planned, designed and executed this work may justly be proud of their labors. I pray that with God's blessing, more prosperous times may soon return, that your trade may reap the benefit of these improved communications.